Tamara, punching out domestic violence. That's the goal of a martial arts self-defense class happening in Sacramento today. Joining us now, Mike Oliver with Zen Martial Arts Center. Mike, thanks for joining us. Now, you're here to show us some great moves. But before we get to this, why do you put on this event, and who do you hope it really benefits?
Well, we do this event in conjunction with WEAVE, which is a local organization that helps women that are escaping abusive and dangerous environments. This is our third year doing it, and we really, not only do we teach women, but we also do a little bit of fundraising help with them as well.
Okay. Let's invite Tamara Berg in here, because she has been kind enough to do this demonstration.
I'm warmed up already, a little bit.
Yeah, you warmed up. If you saw her doing the boxing during the break, she was awesome. Show us some of the moves that you're going to be going through. But first, before we do that, let's get to some of the bullet points as well that we have as far as if you're a victim of domestic violence. Here's some really good tips that you need to have. Document the abuse. Know how to escape. Plan for a safe place to stay, gather your ID, important documents, paperwork, things like that, and prepare a suitcase, especially if you have kids, prepare a suitcase for them. All right, Mike, Tamara, take it away.
So a big thing with self-defense, Tamara, mm-hmm. and whether it's domestic or anything, is creating space.
Okay.
Sometimes people get in trouble because they're too close. So the first thing we learn is how to make space mm-hmm. from a potential assailant or attacker. So all we do is stand sideways. And stepping away, yeah, exactly, stepping backward, nice job. And then from here, the nice thing about these hands up like this, open mm-hmm. hands, it's a universal sign for stop, right?
Stop.
Stop or back off.
Halt.
We can use some words too, yeah.
Yeah.
And sometimes it takes some words. I got to say stop, back off, or you're too close.
Get away.
Right? And make and at the same time, back up so you can make some more space, exactly. Okay. From here, though, the nice thing about these hands, these are also weapons too.
Really?
So I can also use these to defend myself. And of course, a trained martial artist might use punches and kicks, mm-hmm. but it takes a little bit of effort to make sure you know how to punch and kick correctly. So instead, we teach women how to use a palm strike, hitting with the base of the heel. Good target area is chin, nose. So we just maybe lead with the front hand, mm-hmm. reach out and back, and then the backhand, boom, 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 boom. Yeah, just like that. Nice job.
All right.
First, let out and exhale, too. Hey, how are you? Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. Good job.
Mike, also talk to us, how much fun is it when you actually help women understand the concepts of self-defense and really know that they're walking away with something useful?
It's fantastic because it's not only just about punching and kicking, but we actually empower people with the tools that they need to defend themselves. So it's no longer a question of can I defend myself, it's how do I defend myself.
How many years have you been doing this?
I've been teaching about 8 years. And training for 15.
How rewarding is it for you to be a part of this and get to interact with the women this way and teach them something?
It's great. I hear a lot of stories, a lot of personal stories, some sad ones and some really fantastic ones when people escape and turn their life around too.
All right, let's put up on the screen right now where this class is going to be held. Today's self-defense class for women only, ages 13 and up. It's an hour-long event from 1 until 2. Head to the Coloma Community Center located at 4623 T Street in Sacramento. We have a link to Zen Martial Arts and WEAVE, KCRA.com. Go to the As Seen On section under Weekend Column. Again, the class is free, but donations are being collected for WEAVE for the domestic to fight domestic violence. Mike, thanks so much for joining us. I appreciate it.
Thank
Great
you.
Job, Tamara.
Glad I wore the sneakers today.